leave the area now!
Suspect doing 60 miles per hour on Port San Diego.